and a Detective William Carter called.
Old partner of mine, what did he want?
To tell you human remains were recovered that may be connected to a case you two worked 25 years ago.
Tell my detail we're heading back out.
And your 0900 chief's briefing?
Push it.
Commissioner.
Bill, as you were.
Right over here.
Looks like trauma to the skull.
Could be Leo Gates.
Clothes match the description. You got the backpack. Skeletal remains appear to be those of a child.
That's him.
We don't know that yet, Frank.
That's him.
I don't even know if the mother still lives around here anymore.
She does. 9-year-old boy. Have the ME make a positive ID before we start opening up old wounds. It's no longer missing persons, it's a homicide. I want the entire case file on my desk forthwith. Keep this away from the press as long as you can. I don't want the perp to rab it if he's still around.
Sure. No problem, sir. Looks like you were right all along, Frank.
It gives me small comfort.
Had to be someone in that building on that day. Someone that wouldn't raise suspicions.
If it moves, you duct tape it. If it squeaks, you WD-40 it. If it's stuck, you hit it with a hammer.
Sounds about right, sir.
Get me Bill Carter on the phone. Where are you with the new interviews, Bill?
I've located some of them, sir. In fact, right now I'm with the witness, Todd Connolly.
He's not on my list.
No, I know, but it occurred to me that he may have said that he saw Leo Gates entering the Corolla to throw the investigation.
The murderer put him up to it.
What about Ted Wessel?
Wessel?
The superintendent of the building where Leo Gates' bones were found. A
re-interview I specifically requested.
I haven't found him yet, sir.
Find him. Do it quick and do it right, or you'll be walking a beat so far out in Queens you'll need a passport to get back to Manhattan.
Yes, sir.
Find out everything there is to know about Theodore Wessel. Every detail of his life from the day he was born. Bring him in.
Well, that's too bad, because nobody's going to sleep until I find out what happened.
I don't know what happened. How many times I got to tell you, I didn't have nothing to do with it.
You did. You killed the kid, and then you buried him behind the wall. You were the super of the building. Nobody would have thought anything if they saw you down there covered in dust.
I don't know what you're talking about. Everybody in the building had access to the basement. 150 storage boxes, like a laundry room.
You know what? I can't stand the sight of you.
Not giving it up, Frank.
Right now, we got nothing without his confession.
I've been in there with him for 4 hours.
I want to talk to him.
Okay, Commissioner.